Okay, kids, so our flower today is going to be wait your turn to speak and don't cut off anyone while they're speaking. That way, it is an opportunity for us to be able to grow in patience, just like our Blessed Mother. She always knew how to listen and how to be patient.